everyone, it's me, Nita. Welcome to Be Damn to You. Many of you might want to know how we Be Damn students starting in a day. This clip will show you example of things that you will learn in our faculty. So, we mainly started about media, which is the basic things that every Be Dammers need to know. Basically, we will analyze media content and all of the details in it. If you want to know, then let's get started. Nowadays, there are many celebrities that use media to publish their work, whether it be a song, short movie, video, or even launching their very own brand. One of the celebrities that could make it the best out of media part of Kylie Jenner is Rihanna. At first, she used a social media platform, which was mostly YouTube, to publish her work, and that alone have led her to gain big success in her career. However, after becoming a success singer, it turned out that she reached her situation's point. That is the beginning of cosmetic brand named Fenty Beauty. She promoted her brand via social media that is very widely used, such as Instagram, where you can follow her up all the time. There are a lot of celebrities who use this platform, advertise their own works and product as well. Instagram is the one of the applications where people can put hashtag on whenever they post pictures. If you click at that keywords, it will take you to the page that collect all pictures with the same hashtags from many different accounts. Now, get back to the YouTube. Wonder how Rihanna uses YouTube to promote her products. In her own episode in Vogue channel, she used channel's content to promote her own products, and that was not bad at all, because she really did well in transmedia storytelling.
I know you guys know how much I love this product. I do need this kabuki brush because this is where the magic lies.
She could persuade millions of people buying her products, including me. Yeah, but I want you to write a song, Rihanna.
Are we gonna hear that confident, powerful voice of
you
yours?
You about to ask me about my album?
Yes, girl.
I just knew it.
Hey,
talk to me. Give me something.
Well, obviously, I'm a confident woman, so whatever I do, it's gonna be confident. Whether it's the album, perfume, lingerie, makeup, or fashion.
So this is what we are briefly starting in BJM. My other BJMers friends will be talking about how they analyze media on next episode. I hope you find this video useful for you and hope you enjoy it. See you on next video. Bye.